32 Red Maiden Stakes, Art Larwood, Cove May, Lambton Worm, Antioch Alliance, Flashford Billabong, Queen Kong, and Spinning Wheel.
So I'm going to do it then, this time. Just seven, all installed. And away they go. Flash Flood Billabong, one of the first to show. Antioch Alliance is up there disputing the lead there, and it looks like that one is now being held back by the jockey, and Cove May has gone on the inside. Art Larwood, so disputing the lead early on, and it's almost four in a line. Art Larwood, Antioch Alliance, Flash Flood Billabong, and Cove May. Then a bit of a gap back to Lambton Worm, who's now moving up on the outside. Spinning Wheel the Grey, and Queen Kong just a little flat footed at the back. Well, they're already well inside the final three furlongs, and Lambton Worm's gone to the lead. Lambton Worm in the orange cap is the leader. The Grey now switched to the outside. He's Spinning Wheel. That's going through with a forward move. The only one who's really outpaced is Queen Kong, but Cove May's back in front. Cove May's in the lead from Antioch Alliance. Art Larwood's got the inside rail. Flash Flood Billabong needs a little bit of room. Lambton Worm's now beaten. They race inside the final furlong. It's Cove May from Antioch Alliance and Flash Flood Billabong. Cove May looks like he's going to be repairing Raiders as they race up towards the line. It's going to be Cove May that's going to win it. Cove May takes it from Flash Flood Billabong in second. Antioch Alliance is third, then back to Lambton Worm, Spinning Wheel, Art Larwood, and finally King Kong. So Cove May the winner from John Morgan. Flash Flood Billabong for Django is second. Antioch Alliance for Vinnie Gerard third, and Lambton Worm for Kevin Meenham was fourth, with Spinning Wheel for Pontypool Racing in fifth.